Well, we don't get up till late because we're retired. At 9 o'clock, I heard a knock on the door. It was a chap from next door. He was out watering his tomato plants, and he said, "Do you want the good news or the bad news?" I said,
"The good news is you got a swimming pool."
Yeah, and he came out and got a hole in the ground. You know, it was only a little one, a meter, and that was 9 o'clock. You know, it just got bigger since. You know,
these poor people, I've got to tell you.
Imagine, don't you? I bet you're dead.